Compounds are considered organic when they contain carbon and they're found in living organisms, but there are a few exceptions to this rule, notably hydrogen carbonates, carbonates, and oxides of carbon. Compounds are considered inorganic when they are hydrogen carbonate, carbonate, or oxides of carbon, or if they're compounds that do not contain carbon.